It won't make much of a dent. What's this?
Thank you. fascinating.
Girl, you will not believe what I witnessed. A metal devil rose from across the sea, took half the mountain with it, and went for a dip in the ocean. I never pictured such a substantial machine to be a good swimmer, but I suppose it is somewhat jellyfish-like. Then, just as I was pondering what it was doing in there among the tides, bam! It exploded. I suppose the seas weren't too welcoming to it. Now that I think of it, the Metal Devil and I have that in common. Has anyone ever mentioned your friend Gaia is quite the conversationalist? She never tires of old Gildan's musings. Gaia endowed me with an old world map. I'm gonna take a gander and then definitely head north. Or east. Or maybe south. To think the old ones had all the information in the world right in front of them. Ha! I bet they never had anything to argue about. These shores sure are plentiful with those towering ruins left by the old ones. I once delved into such a marvel. I climbed to a dizzying height and found it filled with such oddities. There were rows and rows of workbenches, some divided by short walls, others just strewn about. One floor after the other! Workbenches! Don't you think their operations would have been a thrilling sight? Imagine it! Waking up in the morning, ascending one of those towers, tools in hand, and you'd spend your days smelting and crafting amongst your fellow smiths. They must have been truly prolific and dedicated craftspeople to need so many workbenches. The armor that came out of there would probably crack a wide maw's teeth wide open. I'd wager any good shards that those smiths never tired of laboring in a forge like that. I can't wait to delve with this little wonder by my ear. So many doors will swing open, and hopefully stay open. Has anyone ever mentioned your friend Gaia is quite the conversationalist? She never tires of old Gildan's musings. Gaia endowed me with an old world map. I'm gonna take a gander and then definitely head north. Or east. Or maybe south.
That's all of them. Another outpost taken care of.
slide in? Take advantage of that. Someone.
Thank you.
Hang in. This to good use.
Thank you.
I'm not giving up. Put this to good use. Put this to good use. Use. Thank you. use.
I'll leave you here.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'll put this to good use. Done. I hope this was the last outpost. Londra's MSP tests have ruined enough Quen lives. I'll put this to good use. Better.
lot of machines. I wonder what brought them out here. Stuff for the stash. Too much here. Not easy.
Thank you. A few things that might interest you.
You found our missing friends. No, are they still friends? Have they abandoned us?
You still have that gold trick? Why? Maybe we could trade. Got an extra ration of help?
No thanks. Even the ancestors would be interested in what I offer.
Please? Yep. Help find.
You know what I'm most grateful for?
No.
You've given us hope.
Yes.
Good luck out there. Not like you need it.
You ever think about what it must have been like compared to in the old world?
Are you sure you're all right?
I must have been married.
Why would the ancestors settle in this
place? Stitchings tailored to these shores. Nowhere to
I've
find.
About already.
Yep. need what I have to survive these deadly shores. Use it better than its last owner.
Welcome to Fleet's End.
True craftsmanship. It won't let you down.
Thank you.
Loss.
My paints are a form of art, nothing less.
Should fit you well.
Pulling gently.
Up for trip. Admiral says we can trade. Let's.
glad they didn't have the honor of coming with the admiral.
Aloy, didn't expect to see you so soon. It's a nice surprise, though. I know it's selfish, but I wish you could stay for a while. I miss you. Not right now. When you're not around. Oh boy. You get my point.
Well met.
You should have seen the Admiral's face when I told him about Alva and Landfall.
Let me guess. Supervisor gave you a hard time.
As soon as we're able, we'll sail north to regroup with the rest of the fleet. Good luck out there, Aloy. You should have seen the Admiral's face when I told him about Alva and Landfall.
Yep.
frost ammo's not gonna do much. Give it a rest first till I get my stamina back. I'll put this to good use.
Thank you.
It'd be good to loot all the dead machines here. Might find the parts I'm looking for. Damn. Didn't get the parts I was looking for. I'll have to go to another site. Machine's weak against frost. Thank you. I'd better loot all the carcasses here. Might have the parts I need.
I wish you well.
Stay safe out there, okay?
Thank you.